Crystal Bubble here, and I kind of want to show you. Now, this isn't what it looks like. If you guys are, like, not the best, you know, maybe doubtful of drawing faces, and you just want to make a plain cookie, well, fear not. I have an easy tutorial to turn this into this. So, I already have a cookie right here. You have a cookie? Gotta lick my finger. I used, hemp. What is this called? I think it's decreasing icing or dancing icing? I don't know. Icing, I think. So, what you're gonna need is, pink sprinkles. I'm using, these right here, blue sprinkles over the top, ocean blue. And so you're gonna start with the blue sprinkles, and then you're gonna have to kind of dump them around the cookie, but then you pick up the cookie, dump off some extract, move your finger around the blue, lick your finger. Take this pink, dump it around the rest, or you can do pink first, whichever one you want to be the main color. I like blue because it is my new favorite color. Dump the blue off, and boom, 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 boom. We have our beautiful sunset design. Now, if you want to add a little something extra, like I'm doing, I'm adding some M&M's, the M&M brand, totally official, all the credit.
Get me some M&M's.
Get a couple out, and sprinkle them around the cookie. So I can, I'm looking right through the camera, I need to stop. Put them in different places. And you can make the and there we go. Or you can use whatever color you like, but I was just doing the sunset. Or like the gingerbread recipe, you can just buy any gingerbread recipe and be like, there, call it a day. But yeah. It's actually supposed to be a gingerbread man, but now it looks like a Christmas tree. And my dog thinks so too. Hello, Florette. I know, something smells very good. It does. Okay, goodbye. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.